In today's scam alert, some people online are trying to take advantage of folks that need to buy cheaper EpiPens.
And while it's definitely cheaper and it is very tempting, it's never a good idea to buy your prescriptions outside of the pharmacy.
With the price of EpiPens going up, some scammers are trying to take advantage of the people who really need them. A woman in northern Idaho said she found EpiPens for sale on Craigslist. The Better Business Bureau wants to warn people, don't fall for this. Medicine should be purchased in a real pharmacy. Sometimes these scammers even use expired EpiPens, which won't be any good for you during the crisis. The BBB's Samantha Gillihan is also an EpiPen user, so this scam really hits close to home for her.
It's funny because I understand the need to have lower prescription prices. It's really tough when something that you depend on suddenly becomes unaffordable. But, you know, I looked at this and thought, if it was for me, I wouldn't want to use something that I wasn't 100% sure was the right medication, the right dosage. I may be spending my money on something that is absolutely useless to me or more dangerous than going without.
So if you see EpiPens for sale on Craigslist or eBay, the BBB recommends you report it to them. The number for this scam is 342-4649, or you can find it at BBB.org. Just talk to your pharmacist whenever it comes to medicine. The manufacturers of EpiPen say they do plan to release a generic, less expensive version very soon.